Evening, Mr. Morgan.
All right. Have a nice evening.
Evening, Arthur.
My table awaits your offerings,
Mr. Morgan.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Is that obvious? Oh, yeah, pretty obvious.
I made sure we buried it carefully. I rolled back and planted the flowers she would have liked.
Did you?
Good evening.
Thank you.
Nago, I hope they cut my grave with a rose.
When I die, I just want to be buried with friends.
Mm. Me too.
Good evening.
Friends. Or with family.
I hope you get mad at one of them.
Suddenly a footstep on the stair. It was Riley out for slaughter with two pistols in his hand, looking for the man that had fucked his daughter. Tiddly-eye, tiddly-eye, for the one-eyed Riley. Tiddly-eye, blow it out your barracks bag. I grabbed O'Reilly by the hair, rammed his head in a pail of water, fired his pistols into the air, a damn sight quicker than I fucked his daughter. Tiddly-eye, 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 for the one-eyed Riley. Tiddly-eye, blow it out your barracks bag, frisk fish.
One of my favorites.
Okay, I think I should get some sleep.
Not bad. Hi, Karen.
Hi, Arthur.
I will.
Good job, Arthur. Thank you, Arthur.
Molly, my dear.
Waves of the Bay of the Biscay, I began to tumble and roar. A face was as red as a lobster. I fell and broke my poor knobster. My watch was picked from my fob, sir. I'll never get drunk no more. I'm resolved to try it.
Morning, Arthur.
I'll stick to a moderate diet. I'll not drink, but I'll deny it. And shun the alehouse door, for that's where they tell us is all the jolly good fellas.
Good morning, Arthur.
That's where the poker and fellas.
Keep it coming.
There he is.
The Lord blesses us this morning